Hello guys, welcome to another video. This is gonna be a video of upgrading the garages and hiring new drivers. So first of all, we need to... upgrade this one. It costs 100,000 euros, so... do I have my own fuel station at my garage? Wow, this is a biggie. From 3 doors to 5 doors, but... yeah, own fuel station, that's what I wanted to see. And I had one in London. Here. Upgrade, 100,000. Fuel station, yeah, everybody has a fuel station now. Bruno, of course, also. Hup. Yeah, yeah, I know. So now, we of course need to hire drivers. And I've installed a nice little mod. That should be funny. Look, color pictures. Oh, I want real. I want real. This is awesome. Look. Yes, I want him. It's Will. Could I change the name to? It's awesome. Hire. Where can he go? Where can he go? Of London, of course, he's British. Okay. Oh, that's cool. From, well, hello, Melanie. Yeah, I want Melanie too. Who's that? We have oh, Van Diesel, he's mine. Yeah, he's mine. JC, oh nice, I like this. I don't have any more women. Oh, they only have a few. That's a very old person. Is that the Rock? Well, okay, I cannot have all. I can hire 2 more girls, Maria. And we're gonna take... oh, I thought it was a woman. Sorry, dude. No more women? Janice? No more ladies, I see, so that's bad. Then I'm gonna take... oh, Lenka. She's new. Of course, I want to in Jan Koppeling. I forget his name, but he's very famous. David Beckham. David Beckham is driving for me. You just have to love it. I'm not sure. Van Diesel. Also driving for me. So he's going there too. Okay, and JC, of course. Yeah, he needs a job. JC needs a job. That's just. And not sure, I don't know you. Don't know you. Don't know you. He looks cool, but Steve. No, I'm gonna go for Sunglasses Lucas. Hire driver. Yeah. Great. One more for that garage. Ooh. Matthew. Looking. Look at the eyes. Yeah. I'll take you. You look awesome. He has this look in his eyes, you know. He scares me. I have to be fair. He scares me. So, that's two garages full. I need one more, of course. No, I can. Ooh, I can. I can drive to there to see what I can discover. Is it a job agency? I get a new driver, so that's cool. Let's see what it is. Let's see. Question mark. Oh, it's a job dealer. Oh, red. Ah, sorry. Is that a man? Looks like it. Oh, my God. Sorry, guys. Yeah, that's my mistake. So, okay, we're gonna do the last carriage. Null out of five. Bruno, of course. We need to find five drivers. So, this is a mod where you get color pictures. So, that's cool. I know him, but I'm not sure where from, but I'm gonna pick him. Bruno. Ah, Czechia, of course. Bruno is Czechia. Silly. So that's one. Maybe I can find 5 with sunglasses. That would be cool. No. Who are you? Iron is a little bit old, you know. But I think I can do it. Mark has glasses, so I'll hire him. Steve has glasses, so that's cool. Yeah. Ulf, glasses. So, and then let's see. Henry, no. No. Brian, but I don't really like Brian, you know. Is it gonna be Ian? Please give me somebody with glasses. Sunglasses, come on. No? Bridget? No, I'm not gonna take Bridget, sorry. Damn, it's gonna be Ian. Yeah, I am. Looks like an old soul or a blue ancient singer, soul searching something. So, of course, all the new drivers already also have new pictures, so I'm curious how they look. Oh, Ulrich is going crazy. Funny. Oh, that looks nice. Oh, she doesn't have a picture. Ooh, Lucy.
Yeah.
Kathleen, no picture, no picture. Wow. Scarlet is a redhead. I did not know that. No picture, no picture, no picture. Madison, no. 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 Michael, no. Pascal is sunglasses, of course. Sabrina, yeah. Boris, Oscar. Emily, oh, Emily. Ooh. Nice pigs, nice pigs. I like them. Oh, she's where driving my the new Streamline, so. Now I have to buy them trucks, of course. And let's see. First, Jan Koppeling. Well, Hanover, of course. Online. Yeah. Bye. Beckham. He's gonna get a truck. Next. Bye. And then. Oh. London, of course. London. I forgot his name. You seen the sweet girl? It's a scanning, of course. Jeremy Clarkson, of course, Jeremy Clarkson. Hey. So that's one garage full. Then we're going to Jan Koppeling, and Van Diesel, of course, needs one. So David Beckham has a Scania, 500 horsepower. Van Diesel has a Scania, now going to JC. He needs a truck, he needs to drive for me, you know? So. So. And then we're going to buy one more for Czechia. Yes, don't know you, but you get one, you know. You have sunglasses, that's cool, you get one. 500 horsepower, guys, you know. And that's Serie R, 6K4, oh, okay. That's the next upgrade. And then they get, of course, the top of the top. But first I get this one. Check here. Okay, he gets one. Guy in the suit, he likes to wear suits, you know. And then we have a blues singer. He gets one. And then everybody has a truck, so that's good. So that's all done. Also, of course, I have a new picture. And look, they make me like this. I don't look, that's not me. I want a new one. Can I take a new one? I'm not sure. Nope. That's not very funny. I don't like this one. Come on, give me a new one. How do we do that? Ah. That's not good. Wow. Well, there's nothing I can do about it. I have to check that out, because this is not the pick that I want. So guys, well, that was this video. You see me buy trucks and hire new drivers. And from now on, they're gonna drive me and make money.